Amber, welcome to my channel. This guy over here, this is Colton.
Hey.
And we were just teasing Colton because he's fun to tease. He's from the past. He's got a flip phone.
I thought
my phone was bad.
I pretty much just got this nice relic right here. It's on loan from the history department, so I gotta be careful.
Alright, and you will see the rest of the gang once we get there. I can't wait for you to meet them and just kind of follow us along on our adventures this weekend. See you in a while.
Yes.
So if you guys are like, go to the next one.
Happy trails to you.
Happy skies above, don't fence me in. Let me ride to the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, not ask you please. Don't fence me in. I'm super happy because Tiffany just got me my favorite thing. Corn dish barbecue version. So good. And Tiffany just got wool pulled over her eyes. No. How's your cupcake, Tiffy?
It's great.
That's great. Did you know that vending machines give you free food? Or you just keep pushing on it?
I didn't think it was giving me free food. I thought I was just wanted more stuff, so I was just gonna keep going for it.
How long would you have kept going if he hadn't told you to stop?
I guess oh my gosh, nope. Oh, you guys get better?
We love her. Okay. We're here. Woo!
They changed the speed to Tiffy.
Tiffy's acting for the camera.
Yeah, never do that in person without the camera. Definitely.
There you go, 21.
It's 21 miles per hour.
21 miles per hour. Yay for very odd numbers on the speed limit.
You gotta warn me when that camera comes out, because I'm sitting here misbehaving.
It's
Justin, let me present to you Exhibit 1.
You're such a lawyer.
I know, I'm sorry. Yeah. Okay, actually, I should have down first.
You have to go. Oh, they do have a little fire going.
This is our cabin. It's so cool. Listen to the music playing that plays all over the campus. Hey, Tiffy, you all settled in?
Close to it.
This is Nicole! We met up with our gang! Everybody else isn't here right now.
It's so good to be back here.
This is Heather. She introduced us to the wilds, and I'm so glad she did!
Yeah, you can get wet. Jump in. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's good. I'm just on. Nice.
Can I start?
Yeah.
You're good.
I mean, you might. You good.
Yeah, you
can.
Yeah,
you
don't.
to go look at the gigantic swing, which I'm not daring to do this year. But we're going to get Colton on it because it's his first time here. Alright, let's see. You want to see what it looks like?
Hold on a second, I'll show you what it looks like.
Here we go.
Justin, are you going to do the swing? And there's Caleb. He's the other member of the group you haven't met, taking our picture, and I'm taking his picture. Look at that line! And this is how it works. Okay, I remember this weight getting pulled up. What are your thoughts on the swing? Is it worth it?
Yes, definitely.
I say no, not.
While everybody else stands in line at the swing. Aren't we smart? Are you going to get coffee?
I am going to get coffee.
She's studying while she's here. Poor thing. She can't get away from school.
But I get to be here.
That's true.
That's true.
What are you guys getting?
We'll probably get coffees, lattes. Before we go on the swing, we'll see the wisdom of our decision.
You know, I didn't think about that.
This may be a bad situation.
Yeah, maybe this is bad. Small,
do you have an iron
latte.
Stomach?
Well, I have this fruit, so I'll maybe just sip on it before I end up hanging out with Tiffany and then finish it after.
Colton won a free drink playing the game last night. Look at what we get to climb.
Time to burn off breakfast.
Yeah, we need like the scary music playing right now. Everybody's waiting for me as I'm going. I've never seen so many ramps anywhere. I didn't catch it on video, I promise. I was going to ask you if you're ready for lunch. Was it good? Nicole's concerned about lunch. Tiny plates. It looks so much bigger. I think you're right. I think we're gonna get to go through a buffet. Are you nervous?
Now that I'm up here.
Are you rethinking this?
We're gonna distract him. He won't listen to the instructions and then he will fall and die. You're not gonna scream?
Oh my goodness!
I can't reach. This part right here, I think, is the worst because you think you're about to be at the top and then you still have so much farther to go. And no screen. Nicole, what did you think of it?
It was good. Very scary the first few times when you go so far that you have to kind of drop.
Yeah.
So that was not pleasant. Other than that, it wasn't too bad.
Would you do it again?
I think I would. but I don't really feel the need to at the moment.
Do it again. We're gonna zip line over the falls.
I wish we'd zip line that way. I think that'd be really nice. That way, if you do fall off,
starting there. That's me. I'm like, I'm not sure I really want to jump. If you can make yourself lift your feet up, you can actually leave the edge of the platform.
You have to lift your feet up. Is that how you start?
You have to like do a little jump. It's a lot louder than I thought it was going to be. That the sound of the pulleys.
Yeah.
When you're sitting
that
right next to
it. That would make me nervous too, I think. I don't know. I don't know what I should do. If I ever got stuck too, I would be terrified.
They'd go out to get you.
Did they tell you what to... Did they catch you?
You see how... I think how it works is... Wonderful, lots of good fun and laughs with people. This extrovert is a little bit overwhelmed, a little bit peopled out, but it's been really good. I think the one thing I don't like about coming here is I always think about who I wish I had with me. And people, I'm like, oh man, I wish they could be here, I wish so-and-so could be here, so-and-so would really enjoy this. But I think my favorite part about this place is the sweet spirit that's here. I've never been in a place where so many people are so genuinely happy to see you and kind and thoughtful. And when you walk into the place, you just feel this, I think it's the presence of the Lord. You just feel that His Spirit is here and that the people that are here really truly love Him and want to honor Him with their lives. And that is very, very refreshing. So tonight we're going to have one more service and then more fun and games at night. And then we'll have services tomorrow and we'll be off.
Thank you. chit-chatting.
Don't we look great? Sorry, I can't hear correctly. Just, is that good?
There's good.
Oh,
there.
There. Sorry, do it again. We've had a fantastic weekend. It's not over yet. We've got tomorrow to go as well. We've been sitting here. You know how like a cow eats and then they graze and then they go chew their cud? That's what we've been doing. we've been talking about what we've been learning. And it's been a wonderful, wonderful conversation. Lots of opening up and sharing stuff going on in our lives. And we probably all look like we have a little bit of red eyes because we do. Yeah, it's been great. Lots of good bonding time. Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow morning.
Hello, people.
Hi. It's Amber and Nicole and Caleb and Heather. I'm in a different car on the return trip. I hopped to different, I don't know. Nothing personal, I promise. The other car is great. Sorry, I'm knocking. I'm knocking you against the side of the car here. Anyway,
we have M&Ms.
Yeah. I've never seen so much sugar in one car. It's Sunday morning and we just finished a service at the Wilds. And I didn't film any of the services this weekend, not because they weren't fantastic, but just because I didn't want to pull my phone out in the middle of what God was doing and I wanted to pay attention to every word. It was fantastic. Good preaching, good singing. Oh, the music was wonderful. And I feel like everybody in our group is going home a little bit different than they came, and that was the goal. So we're going to journey on our Homewood Way now. If anything funny happens, I'll pull out my camera to record it.
In 1,000 feet, turn left.
That is the GPS, which is going to be talking to us for quite a bit. Anyway, but yeah, all in all, fantastic weekend, highly recommended. Would you guys highly recommend the Wilds?
Definitely.
Yes. I'm making this vlog because I'm hoping somebody's going to stumble across it who's never heard of the Wilds and will be like, hey, maybe I should check that out. If you feel the need to have a little bit of a refreshment in your spiritual life, it's definitely, definitely worth going to. I'll see you later. Bye for now.
So I'm past dark in the sky.